enjoyed it. I couldn't have done this with a few people that I have with them. First and foremost, Curt Lowens, because without his inspiration, have suffered a lot in the past 4 months. My husband, David Contest, and Richard Steller's wife, Nula. But most of all, Richard Steller, because if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be here. Richard, come over, please. Frank Feta, Rusland, Biryukov, who commissioned me to write this piece, the Glendale Philharmonic for an amazing performance. Thank you, thank you. Richard Steller, Rabbi Baron for allowing me to do this, Temple of the Arts, the whole staff of Temple of the Arts. This is my home, I love this place, and I'm so glad that we were able to experience that. Richard, thank you so much. My manager, Beth Warnick, who helped us write the narration.